There'll be lots of different takeouts, lots of different ones. I mean, each person will come up with their own unique takeout. One of them is that actually if you really believe something enough and you keep doing it, that and you realize you're good at it, that you will be successful at it. So here's this little girl who's 5, who's 3, who's 4, who's going to sing. And there's no doubt in her mind. And everyone else is going, okay, fine, And actually she accomplishes that. She does that single-mindedly, decides, I'm doing this. And she does. So there's something about that, because we often think it's kind of naive, you say you're going to do something. But it's an important thing to set your mind to something, and to do it, and then to actually have the talent, and have this unusual, not just the talent, but the gift of a particular voice. Unusual, very distinctive, very powerful, versatile voice. Coupled with DJ's particular stage presence as well, which is huge. It's enormous. Not everybody has that. You can't manifest that way on a stage with thousands of people. That's amazing. So people take that out. I think they'll take out that you can make mistakes, big mistakes. A lot of big mistakes. Try not to make them. But that you're going to make them if you're not aware of what you're doing. So I think PJ knows that herself, that she's made mistakes. I don't think there's anybody who's lived half a century who hasn't made mistakes, but has come back from those mistakes. So it's okay. And they're big mistakes.